Tonight, a Russian missile striking an apartment block in the heart of a major Ukrainian city. Scores injured in Zaporizhia, including children. At least one person killed. Russia also launching exploding attack drones, hitting a college and dormitory southeast of Kyiv. 8 people killed here, say officials. The attacks underway.